Okay, so I already applied my eyeshadow. I mean, my eyeshadow primer. And I've also already applied a base color. And I used Champagne by Sonia Kashuk. This bottom color right here. Okay, now I'm going in with Nooner from the Naked 3. I'm just gonna get a flat eyeshadow brush. I'm gonna pick that up and I'm gonna apply it on my crease. Now I'm going in with Dark Side from that same palette, and it's this color right here. I'm gonna apply that in the same area. Then I'm gonna get a fluffier brush and blend that out. I'm gonna go back and pick up some of Nooner. Now I'm going in with a really small brush and I'm going to use Loaded from the Urban Decay Smoky palette. And I'm going to apply this in my outer V. Now I'm going to blend it out. Okay, now I'm going in with the shade Limited, which is this color right here. I'm going to apply it on the lid. I'm gonna blend that out, so. Okay, now I'm going in with the eyeliner. We're just gonna line our light, our eyes now. Now I'm going to pick up Blackout and just line my top waterline. Now I'm going to use Kinky and apply it under the brow bone. Then I'm going to pick up Dusky, this color right here. I'm also going to apply that under the brow bone. Then I'm going to pick up Strange and apply it in the inner corner. And blend it out a little bit. Now we're going in and curl our lashes. And with Maybelline's The Falsies in Volume Express, in the color, I think it's blackest black, very black. And while that's being dry, we're gonna fill in our eyebrows. I'm just gonna touch up a little bit with the underneath the eyebrow. Now I'm gonna pick up Loaded again and apply it underneath the lash line. Okay, now I'm going in with Better Than Sex mascara and apply a second coat. I'm going back in with the other mascara and on the bottom lashes. Alright, so this is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!